Now I'm going to put on a light and look at the light. There's the light. There is no nystagmus. Now the light is off, and now the nystagmus increases in intensity. The fixation light is now on again. Nystagmus diminishes. Then the light is off, and the nystagmus increases. This is a good example of visual fixation of nystagmus originating from the periphery.